All right, we're live. Where you get the grappling beam. I feel like this is the wrong way. I have audio feedback, so I know how loud my mic is. But I need to turn that off. Can you still hear me? Okay, looks like you probably can. Thank you. something down there. Let's see if we can go over there. I don't know why that block is there. Might just be an exit. That means there's something up there. Oh, there's a wide channel on the side. It's kind of weird. I did it so well the first time I did it. Comes out of the spin. Alright, whatever. It's blocked off up there anyway. Thank you. This jump midair until I jumped. Every one of those shots. Looks like I have a secret message somewhere. Looks like on the stream you can't even see Samus right now, but I can see it on my monitor. It's crazy. Why haven't I gone through this? Past the missile tank there. Get that on the way back, I guess. I never understood the reserve tank. Why not just make it like an extra energy tank? I never really thought about it too much, but it seems like the same thing. Thank you. trying to make me use the reserve tank. Alright, well that was a whole bunch of stuff we did. Is there an exit over here? Yeah. How do we get to this one over here? I don't know. Good thing the map shows me the whole map on how to get there. Missile recharge station, or it's gotta be, right? All the ungrabbed missiles are just like squares. Oops. Yeah, thanks for the map. A weird section. Yeah, there's gotta be something here, right? I'm so confused. Alright, we power bomb it then. Nothing. Okay. We'll figure it out. Ah, I don't think so. Hit that jump perfect. It just so happens. It's probably just the way to get back. Always gotta check the wall. Thank you. Take a detour. Oh, okay. All right. That's great. At least we know. Are these gonna follow me out? Didn't think so. Such a pain. Follow the gremlins this time. Oh. You have to hit the control pad first and then the jump. That's the key. Oh. I want to get in there. Nope. Okay. Show me how it's done, little guys. Come on. Really? I get on like such a roll with it and then I just fail afterwards. Like with no chance. But really annoying though. Now I'm moving on the control pad first, and I'm just falling. Alright, I tried that, but it doesn't work. Yes, exactly. That's exactly the problem. Oh, close that time. Oh. What's outside the store? If it just drops me off a cliff, I'm gonna be so mad. Instead, it's a one-way door. Still mad. For some reason, I thought I was gonna grab that cliff. Been playing too much, Return of Samus. Samus. Oh my god, I jumped! Doesn't work! Sorry, gremlins, just doesn't work. That's fine. This last block looks weird. Thought I'd bomb it. Oh my god. Why is this like this? Okay, thought that might work. It will not work. Can't get into the morph ball fast enough. Yeah! That's it. It's really looking for the grappling beam. That's all I want. I hate this challenge. Okay. Done the power jump in a long time. To the heavens, my bird friend. Starting to see some grappling hook things. So there's a chance it might be over here. Can't remember, is yellow the power bomb? Curious as to why that's a thing. Alright. So down instead, I guess. How did you survive that? Oh, I forgot that existed. I entirely forgot that was a thing. That's not where I need to go. Mess with this again. I felt like I was glitching there for a second. Just stop spinning whenever you want, that's fine. I don't know why that's not possible. There's something at the top here. Oh my god, those are walls? That's ridiculous. Can we not? It's a weird visual glitch. Can you imagine if I fell in that hole? I'd be done. Quit. Moving on to, like, Yoshi's Island or something. Okay. So this is just gonna be something that's not possible either. And that's why that was so hard. Ow. Are you serious? Okay. We need the screw attack, I think. It's a full-on power bomb? Okay. I forgot that one in the bottom left. Okay, so that's not gonna be possible until screw attack. Space jump? What is it? want to go back and see if I can get that. Alright, there's a reserve tank. It's a one-way exit. Yeah, that's nice. Crap again. I'm heading right back to the save station after this. Immediately. Okay. You know, when your feet are on the wall there, you can jump. Really? Why did you stand up? For real? I'm pressing the button afterwards and she's just standing on the wall. Can you shut up, you stupid gremlins? Beat the gremlin this time. It's not cheering me on at the end. I gotta do it again. This should be easy. It's supposed to be easy, once you know what you're doing. Thing is, when you turn around, you just, if you hold it too long, you just fall off. Safe station. Never want to experience that again. Thank you. How did I go get down there? How do I get below this? That's the question. There's no way. It's not touching anything else. You have to be able to get down there. How though? So I can't get to the other side because of unknown reasons. Do I have to go from underneath? That's the only other way, right? I don't need to go back through there. How do I even get there? I have to go one level below, which is like right here. Tempting bomb? Of course not. Really? It's getting awfully complicated. Okay, sure. I don't know, man. Okay, must have to go in the other entrance. Just at the top here. Yeah. Aside from this being an extremely dangerous place to try to explore, power bomb revealed nothing. So, I don't know how you get into that room. I have to wait for the wave beam for this. It's the only thing I could think of. I have to take the elevators back up. Or maybe I don't. Pretty sure I was in this room before. Not today, but... he's alive for the vision. Obviously need the grappling beam. Kill that guy. Come on, come back. because it's not possible. Could it be in that one next to Meridia? Gotta be a running jump. Excellent jump. Alright, I didn't know what to do about this, but now I have power bombs. Still nothing. Oops. Can you even get up there? This way, obviously. It's a very differently shaped block. This better be the grapple beam. Spacer. That's not the one that goes through walls, though. So, we're still having trouble. Just gonna make it easier to ice enemies. And all around survival. I know one of these pipeline areas. This one. Yeah. There we go. Oh, it gives me a safe station. Well, at least I permanently have the spacer now. The gravity suit. Bad. It actually feels like the opposite of being in water. It's like an overreaction. I didn't want to go back up there. Have I not been through here? I have. Okay. Oh, it's gonna bother me. Thank you. How? Okay, I'm gonna give it up. Okay. I don't know if there's anything really in Norfair for me. I'm not even sure if the spacer unlocks any passages or anything like that, or if it's just like, hey, you can hit more stuff at a time. That's what it feels like. It's a new door, I guess. Another save station. About 30 feet from the other save station. Well, that has been useless. 100%. Except these guys, which are keeping me fully healed. I wonder if I can power bomb it. This game now is like use a power bomb. Oh, threw a second one in. Nice, all right. Here's a super missile, not just a regular missile. Went through walls there. Another example of where I need a grapple beam. If we can get over there. Just by freezing that guy. Okay. I can go that way. I feel like the grapple beam's probably up there. Maybe not. I've only seriously played this game like once before. So I only got the grapple beam once in my life. So I just don't know those things. If I had the grapple beam and I just forgot. I'm pretty sure it's up there with those icons. Oh no! Okay, that's it. It's probably like the best case scenario. Not. Broken that one open with the power bomb as well, if there was anything. I think that one's pretty much closed off and completed. Okay, so we need either the gravity suit, the wave beam, or grapple beam. It's like, I can find any one of those things, that'd be great. Make it work. I think grapple beam might be in Meridia, but I need the gravity suit to do that, probably. Gravity suit might also be in Meridia. I don't think I can get in Meridia without the grapple beam, other than that small portion. Here. Is there anything even over here? Is that Kraid? I don't think I got whatever's in here. Yeah. Come on, really? Yeah. so that was Kraid over there. I don't think I need to go through there. Poor Space Marine. The Galactic Federation. I make life difficult. That one in the bottom left. I don't know how to get through there. And that one in the middle. That single square. That one's the wave beam one. This one over here is the grappling beam one. At least we're discovering new areas. That creepy Meridia theme music. Love it. They gotta give you the wave beam now because you can't go back because I walked through one of those doors. Okay, I'm stuck. I can't even stand up now. Okay, here we go. But how? Which I think doesn't work. Only shoot and walk. Okay. Forgot I was in water for a second. Nope, 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 not spring move. Okay, now what? It's so bad. You can't get out, right? Or is that the gravity suit thing? Maybe there's a secret down here because crabs keep walking out of the bottom. Okay, just the map. Great. Just being thorough. Unless those are just permanently open now. It's not really what I wanted to do at all. Go this way this time. Alright, that didn't help. Get a boost from the crab. Long gone at this point. Okay, why did I go up in that one? I don't understand. Why is the physics so much different? Something. I don't know what it is. Okay, I gotta take a further out jump. I hate getting stuck here. There's no reason for it either. Quicksand doesn't quite work like that, underwater, especially. It's not gonna push me down when it's falling from the ceiling. They all give power bombs, like it's required for a puzzle. Right. It's so sad. Anyway, I think that's it for the stream today. So, if you enjoyed that, let me know.